today as well. Team number 7, Miss Michelle Hobson. There's Michelle. Team number 8 is Samantha Brandt, and her husband works as an assistant equipment manager with famous John Falk. Team number 9, Missy Schaefer. Her husband is Scott Schaefer. She has her daughter also with her. He is our defensive coordinator. And team number 10 is Autumn Barwitz. She has her son Ray. Of that ever popular strength coach, Mike Barwitz. And we also have Ashton Gibson and Jordan with her, with Miss Carrie Gibson. So welcome to all of you ladies. And Jasmine McGee. Welcome and good luck today, ladies. Now, it was just over 10 years ago that Rich and I and many of our staff members were at a small division school called Glenville State in West Virginia. And if you would have told us at that point that in 10 years my husband would be the head coach of Michigan, I'm just not so sure we would have believed you. So we're very happy and excited to be here at Michigan. And now I am thrilled and honored to introduce you to me, a wonderful man and one of the great innovators in college football, my husband, your new head coach at Michigan football, Coach Rich Rodriguez.
Thank you very much. Hey, thanks for the invitation, but you're still practicing today, so you're not getting out of here. My wife is pretty good. She can talk, can't she? That's what I'm doing. I did a great job. I hope my players have as much enthusiasm as you all do. We'll stay undefeated if that's the case. And thank you very much. It's a great thrill for me and my family to be here and also for our coaches to be here. It's a great cause. As we've mentioned, everybody in this room has been touched by someone that's had a battle cancer. It's a tremendous opportunity.